I'm just having a look at this Dewulf planter. Just having a go on this black fern. Never seen one before actually in action, so quite exciting. Very similar to other options. He's got the Rimi one, and you've got the AVR one, and you've got the Rimi AVR. There's a little basilier. Front tire depth control right across. That's hydraulic. Flexi hood to keep it, help keep it clean. Covered valves to keep the gump out. Here's the funnel for the sea where it funnels to. Interesting, so it's got the concertina porous V funnel there, which is quite good to get the loose shale out and the odd broken chick. Well, actually, you can see it there, look, the odd broken chicks. And then a potentiometer on the rear hood so you can power this hood down with the potentiometers so you know where you're at with that setting. Just down here we've got the little rams to pressure it. And then simple drag tine with covering discs. And they're scalloped, so in damper conditions they keep going. And then the rear hood. Tramline eradicators. Or they make the tramlines. And then the wheel on the back so it knows how fast you're going in real time. Plenty of lights. A few cameras. No misses on there, which is always nice to see. See the all-tone deck working there. So as that was bunging up on the back, it was shallow in it. There we go, starting to lift it again as it's bunging. Just keeping the deck bob on. A bit fuzzy again, it's blocking up again. If you look just in front there, it's just lifting that. Clever that.